Ethanol fuel has been making headlines for quite a while now. It's used in cars, trucks, and even airplanes. Renee Pasal takes us up with a Duluth Air Show pilot who flies the world's only ethanol-powered aerobatic plane.
It's all righty. Here we go.
On this beautiful Friday morning, pilot Greg Poe took us up in what he calls his sweetheart, a custom-built Fagen MX-2. And get this, it runs on ethanol.
We like the performance we get out of it. We like the way it takes care of the engine. And we also like the fact that we're being a little bit kinder to Mother Earth.
The MX-2 uses the same type of ethanol you see at some gas stations, except aviation fuel is added to it.
We get a little more horsepower. The engine runs cooler.
Poe has been flying ethanol aerobatic planes for a little over 2 years now. He says they operate the same way other aircraft do. So, of course, we wanted to see for ourselves. However, we did request a watered-down version of his different maneuvers.
Let me show you what it's like to fly upside down for a moment, okay?
Okay.
And it actually did feel okay. The action was caught on tape because we weren't alone on this flight.
Cool.
His flying partner was close by in the chase plane.
Well, there's another airplane. Let's go see who's over there.
Unbelievable. Looks like we're in a movie.
Poe does 12-minute shows, choreographed to rock and roll music. He says it feels like he's running a marathon and doing a weightlifting program each time.
It's speed, and it's very aggressive pulling and rolling, and you have to do all that so that it looks good to the audience. Inside the airplane in the cockpit, I'm getting my butt kicked big time. I mean, it's very, very aggressive in there.
He's been flying since he was a teenager and on the air show circuit for 16 years. So does he ever go into autopilot?
Usually what's on my mind when I'm pulling those G's low to the ground is, did I turn the oven off or not when I left home?
Poe's kidding, of course. He says he knows focus is important for his safety and everyone else's at air shows.
Today is a full-up practice day for us. Saturday and Sunday is the full-blown show, and that's when we get down and dirty and push this airplane as far as we can push it and really put on a show.
He also says he knows he's fortunate that in his career, the sky is literally the limit.
To get up in the morning, it's like, you know, today's game day, and we can't wait to get in the game.
With photographer Carl Sauer, I'm Renee Pasal for Eyewitness News.